In fact, he subjects himself to 7 positive G's during his performance, which puts 1,400 pounds of pressure. Also, makes his helmet weigh 7 times its normal weight. Because of his helmet liner, seat cushion system, and parachute pad by Oregon Aero, he's still comfortable and can fully concentrate on his performance.
I shall not feel good!
Now, as some of you already know, Steve is married to Oregon Aero skywriter Suzanne Asbury Holland. When asked for some advice on Suzanne replied, "I know just what to do." So we got Steve and Little Richard together for this next Rockin' Roll Classic. A SkyDancer is also equipped with special fireworks or pyrotechnic devices that enable Steve to create explosive, sparkling night routines that turn the SkyDancer into the Fire Dancer. We began to wonder what some of the other attackers were of this spectacular act, and we soon found out. How does he do those vertical rolls, avalanches, snap rolls, and other breathtaking maneuvers, they said? Them feel, they often say